Shoot those barrels on that wagon!
Greetings, viewer. Greetings.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Funny. I've never played with the armor before. That's very funny. I think we're gonna skip those medallions. We have to go back to get the rest, and it's not worth it just for the handgun we're gonna sell anyway. That armor is so loud. Like, it takes the forefront of all the sound.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Go ahead.
Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right.
I ain't scared.
Quick, in that cabin.
Time for a pray and spray shootout. Our buddy Luis.
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Useless having the yellow herb, but... Already maxed on both characters.
Thank you. this. Leon, upstairs!
Well, that was quick.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Yeah. Lewis. Just go.
Doesn't matter what path we take here. We're just gonna mow everything down anyway, and Ashley is pretty much bulletproof. Last run through, I went through both just for the gold from the Chainsaw Ladies and El Gigante, but we don't really need it for this run. As far as treasure hunting, we'll just do what we can. We're not going out of our way to get really anything. She's bulletproof doesn't mean Leon is. Lucky throw.
got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you.
Million even already. How about it?
Come back anytime.
Not bad. Throw. Props to him on that one.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Slept on that one a little bit. Okay, let's try this one again. Possibly my favorite boss fight in the whole game, to be honest. Quite possible.
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Like the chief as a character is a little short-lived.
Hasta luego. Thank you.
Are you okay, Leon?
Side of the bridge.
Yeah.
Bank on three.
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready? Come on.
Yeah.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Come back any time.
Would be a good time to get the rifle, but I want to see how far it could go. Taking the long shots with the regular red dot sight.
follow me.
Welcome. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Come back anytime.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Leon!
Louis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He's better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Thank you.
Wait. She is a great tank. Oh, this guy.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramón Salazar, the 8th castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Sadler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
these guys. He's just gonna get embarrassed. That was a fast dispatch.
Awesome.
There's a crank over there.
He's bound. down to be funny. Watch them try to take there and just fall on their asses.
Watch out for me!
Hard fail.
No!
That's just so funny to watch.
Welcome. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back anytime.
You all right?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait! Ashley!
What's going on?
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you. Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line.
We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
I ain't scared of bugs. Let's get them. Bugs versus hand cannon. Who would win? Get that lamp knocked out so quickly. Nice RNG on the drops.
Look at this job.
guys.
Got a selection of... What are you selling? Ah. Thank you. Ah. Thank you. Is that all? Is that all straight? Come back anytime.
Alright, I think this would be a good spot to wrap up the stream for the night. So thank you to everybody that watched. We will see you next time.